Yes, students. Now we are going to discuss about conventional machine and non-conventional machine, right? We have various types of conventional machine, right? First one is lathe, right? Drilling machine, planer, shaper, plotter. These are the various types of conventional machine. In non-conventional machine, we have abrasive machine, water jet machine, right? Wire cutting medium, electrical discharge machine. Okay, these are the various types of non-conventional machine. What's the difference between conventional and non-conventional machine? Have you any idea? In conventional machine, what type of operations will come?
Sir, in conventional machine, we can do a lot of operations such as milling, tilting, facing, stone turning, turning operations,
etc. This type of super. This type of operations we can do by using conventional machine, right? In conventional machine, we will use single coil cutting tools, right? If you want to do some machine operation, we are using single coil cutting tools, right? If you want to do some machining operation in conventional machine, we no need skilled operators, right? But if you compare with non-conventional machine, we need more skilled operators to do some operations by using non-conventional machine. Okay, if you are comparing with conventional and non-conventional, can you tell me some points which is better than conventional machine while using non-conventional machine? Can you tell me some point? Accuracy, right? Surface finish. Okay, it will be high compared with conventional machine. Okay. Here we have this is vertical milling machine, right? Yes, in this machine various types of various parts available. What's the use of machine wise?
To hold the
compression, to hold the working. Okay, all the machines, in all the machines we are using gas tank in the lathe bed or vertical milling machine. Okay, what's the meaning of that? Why we are using cast iron? To absorb the vibration. Okay, very grinding machine, right? This is milling machine, horizontal milling machine. This is slotting machine, right? Then radial milling machine. Here we have plan. This is aluminium, material is okay. At first that workpiece will be like this. After completing this operations, cutting operations, we can make like this. Okay, this is if you are moving this bed in linear motion here and there, okay, to do some cutting operations. We are rotating in anti-clockwise direction, right? This bit will move from left to right side. Okay, yes, sir. And if you are moving in clockwise direction, it will move left side. Okay, yes, and if you want to increase the depth of cut, means we can apply this lever. Okay,
yes, sir.
This is the procedure to do some machining operations by using a milling machine. Okay. After completion of this session, what you can be able to do? Next we are going to do, right? After completion of the session, definitely you can understand what type of machining operations we can do by using conventional machining, what type of machining operations we can do by using non-conventional machining process. Okay, in non-conventional machining process, the tool is need not to harden the workpiece. By using non-conventional machining, we can do various types of components. For example, punching, right?
Yes, sir.
Very hard materials we can use in non-conventional machining to do some
various operations. For example, like ammonium steel, high hardened nitrate steel, this are the very hardened material. Right? So this type of materials was used in conventional machining to get good surface finish and good accuracy. Right? If you compare the conventional, we can do well by using non-conventional machine. Okay. So you must be know about the conventional and non-conventional machine and various types of operations. Right? For example, if you are going to do some design a component, means that design engineer must be know about the material selection, machining operations, which type of machines we can use to do like this operations. Okay. So you must have a sufficient knowledge in this to do work everything. Okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.